I don't give a fuck about your fight. Fuck your progress. Shit, I'm your progress, nigga. Me. You deal with that. You deal with that sacrificial life for a better world bullshit. And what is better? Because my mama died waiting on your progress. You want these papers so bad? Why you ain't writer? And I'm not talking about scraps of paper filled with your ideas and fucking meditation while you was locked up getting your brain sorted on intellectual politics and philosophies and whatnot. No. I'm not talking about intellectual masturbation on a fucking piece of prison paper. I'm talking reciprocity. You know, speaking from your goddamn heart instead of sounding like an activist robot.